हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टीके टैलेंट्स। दिस इज़ अ वेरी स्पेशल वीडियो एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोना मेक अ वॉल हैंगिंग पॉट DIY। सो फॉर दैट वी नीड सम सैंड मिक्स्ड विथ रेड सैंड एंड कंपोस्ट, अ प्लांट, हैंगिंग प्लांट, स्क्रू ड्राइवर, हैमर एंड अ कोकोनट शेल विच इज पॉलिश्ड विद द सैंड पेपर एंड मेड होल्स विद दिस with these and jute threads of 4 jute threads of equal size. And now plant the pot as shown in the video. And the reason why I said this video is a special video because I'm part of a campaign called crowdfunding campaign conducted by an NGO called Habitat for Humanity India. And this NGO raises funds for the families which are affected by the COVID-19 lockdown and the families which are under the below poverty line. This NGO supplies the families with the family essential kits, which contains food ration and basic supplies, and also with the hygiene kits. So I would really request you all to please donate as much as amount you can donate to the below link given in the description box. The amount will directly reach the organization and the organization will supply the people with these hygiene kits and family essential kits. For more information, please visit that link given in the description box. You will find every information in that link. And if any doubts, please comment me in the comment box, or you can even comment in the link given below in the description box. And coming back to our wall hanging pot, tie a knot for 4 threads and try to tie a knot as shown in the video. If you want, you can take help of someone and tie a knot above and tie a knot below. And try to set it in this way and divide these threads into 3 partitions as shown in the video and braid it. And now tie a knot as shown in the video. And tie 2 more knots in the edge of the threads, which helps this pot to hang somewhere. And now cut the extra edges. And now our pot is ready. I would not ask you all to please like, share, subscribe to my channel, but I would ask you to please donate to the link given in the description box. Thank you for watching my video.